at the hospital tonight. Both of them were shot while driving just hours apart. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey shows us how both situations unfolded.
Two men shot while driving in less than 24 hours.
Right now, there's no motive in any of the incidents.
The first happened around 7:30 Sunday night. A 61-year-old man claims someone shot him inside his car while he was driving down Vine Street near Frontage Road. Police say he drove to this hotel and passed out while trying to get help from the clerk.
But hopefully we'll be able to talk to him again once he is more alert.
7 hours later, another separate shooting. A 25-year-old shot in the head. He claims he was driving to the corner of Gordon and Derrick Streets when out of nowhere, a man opened fire on his vehicle. Police say his wounds don't look life-threatening.
Now, detectives say if you have any information that can help them solve either of these cases, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. In downtown Jackson, outside police headquarters, Andrew Kinsey.